We're going to play you two movements from Vivaldi's Four Seasons, of course, from winter, with a wonderful young soloist. And you may not know, but the Four Seasons has a text to it. You might call it program music, and here is the text that's in Vivaldi's music to what you'll hear. First, to rest contentedly beside the hearth, while those outside are drenched by pouring rain, which you'll hear, the strings are plucking their strings, and that's the raindrops falling. Then we tread the icy path slowly and cautiously for fear of tripping and falling. Then turn abruptly, slip, crash to the ground, and rising, hasten on across the ice, lest it cracks up. We feel the chill north winds course through the home, despite the locked and bolted doors. This is winter, which, nonetheless, brings its own delights. We are delighted because we have a fabulous young soloist. Please welcome Jesalina. Hi, Jesalina, how are you today?
I'm good, thanks. How are you?
I'm very well. It's nice. We saw each other last night, and she played fabulously. Is this your first time you played with a big orchestra like this?
Yes, it is.
And so what made you decide to play the violin in the first place?
Well, when I was little, I saw many people play violin in different orchestras, and I got inspired by them to play, and so I asked my mom if I could play violin.
But you decided not the tuba?
Yeah, no.
Well, Vivaldi didn't write anything for tuba, as far as I know. And what is it about Vivaldi that you love?
Well, it's a really fun piece to play, first of all, and, especially the fast part at the end. And it reminds me of doing activities in the snow and my favorite holiday, Christmas, coming soon.
Fantastic. And I see on your little biography it says that you like aerial adventures course.
Yeah.
Tell us, what is that?
Well, it's practically an obstacle course that's high up in the air, and you wear a harness and you just go through the obstacle course. And it usually includes things like zip lines and like rock climbing.
So basically, you're a death-defying being.
Kind of, yeah.
And anyway, and now you're going to defy the odds of age and play beautifully Vivaldi's Four Seasons, right?
Yes, thank you.
Thank you, Jesalina. It's great to have you here.